Right, I forgot we were making this video. Okay. So the sole purpose of this video is to showcase four different machines for the Bowtie Man. So if he does not want audio, all you must do is mute the video and you should be good. Because, yeah, that's pretty much how it is. I kind of use a strategy to record on Xbox, in case you're wondering. And I understand that the audio is pretty bad, so this may not. I don't know. So we're going to start off with one of the simplest of the three. It's definitely not the simplest, or four, sorry. But it's the Target Minigame 3T Ultima Shock. It has a simple concept. Like, if you shoot, say, anywhere, calculates. The reason I have this weird shape is because when you, which means different scores saved permanently. Then we have the delay, and our makes that happen. So it uses RSNOR latches, and these are just now deleted because I clicked the delete button. Then there's also on off switch. Here, I'm gonna click that. The same concept, only it has two save slots, but a backup system with two other save slots and a system. If you click this button, it will restore memory that you have deleted, and it also, you know, has a simple delete button. It has a factory reset connected to both systems. Switches it the next day. Save slots, and this button has three functions. If I click on this, it'll go to the next save of 10 save slots. Also, by the way, I think the machine is in battery. Thank you.